Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. I'm Sripriya and today's job notification is from the state Chhattisgarh with 22 number of vacancies. Before watching this video, please subscribe to our channel Wisdom Jobs and also don't forget to click bell icon for more new interesting upcoming job notifications. So friends, High Court of Chhattisgarh is inviting for 22 number of vacancies and this is for the post of district judge with an entry level examination. So there will be an examination for this job and after passing in this examination only you will get into this job. Let us get into all the details regarding this post. So firstly, there will be an application fees of 1,000 rupees for the candidates like under reserved categories, and for scheduled caste, scheduled tribes and even other backward classes there is a fee payment of 700. So the candidates who are applying with the fee payment, they can pay your fees with the online banking method, that is nothing but net banking method. And this fee will not be refundable. So let us get into the other details. So the last date of receipt of application, that is nothing but last payment date as well as the last date, is 27th January 2020 and this will be closed by the timings, that is nothing but 5 PM. And even there will be a written examination, as I said previously, for the recruitment of 2020, and this examination will be conducted on the date of 29th March 2020, that is nothing but the week Sunday. So friends, there is an age limit also. The minimum is 35 years and maximum is 45 years. And this is according to the dates of January 1st, 2020. And age relaxation is according to the government norms. So follow these rules, as well as with this age limit only the candidate will be eligible for taking this job. So friends, coming to the qualification details, as I said, this is for the post of judge. So the post candidate should complete degree in law of university that is established or incorporated by a central act or a state act or an institution recognized by UGC or any other equivalent qualifications. So with this qualification and age limit only, the candidate will be eligible or suitable for taking this job. So friends, as I said, this is for the post of district judge and there will be an entry level examination for the 2020. I have told these dates before. And this is for the vacancies of 22. So we provided the notification link as well as, so this will be provided in our video description if you have any queries or if you wanted to know more details regarding this recruitment. So friends, this is all about today's job notification. I'll come up with many more job notifications for you all. If you like this video, please raise your thumbs up, share and comment. Don't forget to subscribe our channel Wisdom Jobs. Thank you for watching.